I used to go to a record store in Buffalo, New York, called Home of the Hits. I'd ride my bike there probably once or twice a week, and I just got imbued into the culture. My name is Bryan Burkert. I opened the Sound Garden in Fells Point, Baltimore. I moved down to here to Baltimore after I was done with college. There wasn't a record store that I really fell in love with in the city. I was going to go to law school and instead decided to open a record store. We've been in Baltimore for 27 years. We are part of the fabric of the community. I think it's one of the only places in the city where you're guaranteed to see everybody from the city. And it's a community, and we're part of the community, and that to me is the most important part of the store. Every employee here gets to play one pick when they come in, so they get to play a whole album. So for me, it's great because I get to hear new music from different generations all the time. You just move through different, you know, somebody all of a sudden likes a lot of good world beat, and all of a sudden we're listening to a lot of Fela Kuti and different Nigerian beats. I'm not one of these people at my age who's like, oh, there isn't any more good music anymore, because there is, and music's gotta be willing to listen to it. I like the vibe of it, man. I just like the culture of being a record store. It's a community.